Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. When you're presenting on Zoom, it can be a little tricky to share your screen and manage other details like the chat or seeing your participants' videos. Toggling back and forth between settings can definitely disrupt the flow of your presentation. However, if you're lucky enough to have two monitors, you can turn on an important setting in Zoom to take advantage of both screens. First, enable dual monitors by opening your Zoom desktop app and going into your settings. Head to the General tab and select Use Dual Monitors. Note that you'll need to be using Zoom version 5.8.6 to enable dual monitors. So if you haven't updated your Zoom app in a while, go back to your desktop client and select Check for Updates to install the latest version of Zoom. The next time you're in a Zoom meeting involving screen sharing, your dual monitor setting will actually separate Zoom into two windows. One window will include shared content, and the other will include your participants' videos, chat, and other settings. This is an ideal setup if you're presenting and want to continue engaging with participants, or hide speaking notes from those in attendance. You can use the second monitor that isn't being shared to see the presenter's view of your slides. Visit support.zoom.us for more information on using a dual monitor setup in Zoom. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.weill.cornell.edu/tipup.